published 0136EDT, 29 September 2017 updated 0136EDT, 29 September 2017 Baines performing during a Get Out the Vote GOTV performance in support of Democratic presidential nominee Hillary Clinton in November 2016 Baines has returned to music to raise money for hurricane relief, delivering verses in Spanish in a remix of Colombian reggaeton star J Balvin's hit Mi Gente. The collaboration marks the first new music by the pop superstar since she gave birth in June to twins whom she references in the song. Baines, releasing the song late Thursday, announced on Instagram that all her proceeds would go to victims of Maria and other hurricanes that have ravaged Puerto Rico, other Caribbean islands and Mexico. The Houston native earlier said separately that she planned a relief drive for her hometown in the wake of Hurricane Harvey. The new version of Mi Gente carries the same reggaeton beat as the original song, which itself is a remix of the African rhythm-driven track Voodoo Song by French DJ Willie William. Mi Gente, which means my people, shot to number one in much of the Spanish-speaking world after its release in June. In the remix, Baines rapping more than singing contributes fresh Spanish-language verses such as La Fiesta La Olivo and Mis Jeans Yo Soy La Reina de los Niños, meaning, I've got the party in my jeans, I'm the queen of the kids. The remix also goes into English and briefly French. Baines in her English verses makes a reference to her newborn twins, and also issues a plea for charity lift up your people from Texas, Puerto Rico Dem Islands to Mexico. Baines's husband, rap mogul Jay-Z, a day earlier announced a hurricane relief concert in New York on October 17 as part of his Tidal streaming service. Jay-Z is among 30 artists on the lineup, including Jennifer Lopez, a New Yorker of Puerto Rican descent who has already donated $1 million. Puerto Rico has been hit especially hard in this series of hurricanes that have struck in quick succession. The remix of Mi Gente, from a commercial perspective at least, follows the model of mega-hit Despacito, which was already popular in Spanish earlier this year when a remix came out starring Justin Bieber. An earlier remix of Mi Gente already came out that featured the Cuban-American rapper Pitbull. Baines is no stranger to Latin culture and sang in Spanish on parts of an 8-track EP, Irreplaceable, that came out in 2007. Sorry, we are not currently accepting comments on this article.